Hey guys, welcome back to a new reaction on this channel. Today I'm going to be react to a singer and composer with the name, I hope I pronounce you right, I'm really sorry if not, Gil Bilo. If I pronounce it wrong, I'm super sorry, but I don't know if I have to say Gil or Jill, but I would say Gil because I'm sorry, but every time I read your name, I think of Final Fantasy. I'm super sorry. I mean, maybe you can understand that. Because you have to know, he wrote me yesterday and he told me that he is, all right, Carl, that he is Portuguese, but he is living in Japan, when I'm right. And he told me that he is mixing the Western music with the Japanese music into a new mix. And I'm freaking excited about that. I'm really, really excited about it. So he knows both types of music. He's mixing both together to a new mix. At least he said it to me. I'm freaking excited. The song is called Dreamcatcher. It's not the Dreamcatcher K-pop band, by the way. Super sorry for that. But I'm really excited. I'm really excited. If this is really a new mix of music, that would be awesome. So, let's freaking go. I wish I was popping, killing all my demons in the mosh pit. Yeah, 'cause I don't understand the things I feel, and I can fucking wait to see a tear from film. Lately I've been going too far, doing things just for the fun of it. Even though the burning don't stop, I feel no fire inside of me. Alright, I'm so sorry to pause because I have to do that. It's a really short song. I'm super sorry. I'm honest. So first of all, I really like the song. The song is really good. Really like that. But I expected something different. I'm really honest. I read on your Instagram page that you were doing a more rock metal-ish type of music. But I expected a little bit more Japanese traditional music in it, I'm honest, and also maybe more traditional Western music or from Portugal or whatever. It's nothing like that. So I expected something completely different. I'm super sorry for that, but I really like the song. It's a really good song. But I'm also expected you have I expected that you have a deeper voice. You have a high voice, I would say. But I really liked it. Fits really good into the music. That's all I can say. I expected something completely different. I'm not disappointed or anything because I think that this is a really, really cool song. Even if it's not the heaviest song or whatever, because you guys know I'm listening more to metalcore and deathcore and heaviest of the heavy music, whatever. But I still really, really like that one. I will definitely put the song into my playlist and listen to it again or a couple more times and whatever. So it's really good music, all right? So we go a little bit back. Let's go back to the song.
You're different, you. 'Cause in the end, I did it for you.
Alright. Like I said before, I expected something completely different. I'm not disappointed. It's a really cool song. Comes straight into my playlist. I will listen to this song a couple more times again. I expected also a deeper voice, but I'm honest that the high voice really fits into this music. In my opinion, it's a little bit short. It could be a little bit longer. But it's a really cool song. Really, really cool song. I'm also a little bit jealous because I really wanted Japan too, I'm honest. Because I know you guys know that I reacted to so many Japanese bands. He said he found me over Noisemaker, but I reacted to so much more Noisemaker, Out of the Passcode, Baby Metal, and way more. Crystal Lakes, also from Japan. Future Foundation, and all the other millions of bands I reacted to. I really want to go there. I really want to see so many bands live. Cold Wayne, Sim, My First Story, Run OK Rock. The problem is that most of these Japanese bands are not coming to Europe because maybe they're not big enough in Europe. I don't actually know. I know that Onabee is coming to the Netherlands for a festival. I really want to go there just to see Onabee, I'm honest. So my dream definitely is a little bit right now to go to Japan, see all the bands maybe I never have the chance to see here in Europe. That would be freaking awesome. That would be really, really freaking awesome. Because I also saw on his Instagram page that he's hanging up with a lot of Japanese bands, and I'm jealous, guy. I'm jealous, I'm honest, all right? You're having a great life there, I guess. So, just want to say that. But thanks for asking me. It was really interesting. It was a really good song. That's all I can say, all right? So if you have any other new songs coming out in the future, I'm always open to that, all right? Cool. So thanks for watching. If you have any other requests, wishes, whatever, write it down in the comments, or you can write my Instagram links down in the description if you want to talk about Gil or Jill Bilo. You have to write me how I pronounce it. Do I pronounce it more like on English with Jill or more like European that you just say Gil? But then I have to think about Final Fantasy. I'm so sorry. All right, but if you want to talk about him, then join our community Discord, links down in the description. And then I see you guys again in another reaction. Would be awesome. And I say, bye!